Hood, this kid was sprayed with glass shards, cut his jugular. What if a piece of glass entered his bloodstream, punctured the SVC? A blood could be leaking behind the heart, restricting the heart's ability to expand and fill during diastole, reducing the heart's efficiency.
Lot of ifs there.
Dr. Chen, pair 14 gate.
Dr. Brown, you were right.